Hi guys, my name is Ricardo. Today we're gonna work with the Swiss ball. I'm gonna teach you guys how to get up from it and actually do squats. So first thing you wanna do, you put both hands here, put one knee there. Then first thing you're gonna have to do is balance yourself, looking down. I want my gravity center very low, so I'm gonna stay like this, crouched. Then the better I get, the more I can stand up straight. See? When I can stand up like this for a minute, I'm going to start working switching legs. So I put one leg in the air like this, and then I switch the other one. I go right, then I switch, I go left. When this is easy for me, what do I do is I take this leg, I transition it right there. See? I lift my body straight, make sure my spine is straight. Like this, I'm in perfect balance. Then the tough step is going to come. You're gonna have to transition this feet and the ball. You can't follow it. So start like this, then I go here. I have to stay real low at the beginning. And then I need to put myself up this way. Stay balanced. See? It's not that hard. So you see here? Then I'm going for squats. So, like this, and then up. Take my time. Here, two. Here, three. See? Four. Five. Let's do two more. Six. Last one, I'm going to stay there for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How to get up? How to get up? Just jump like this. So, here was how to do a squat on this Swiss ball.